Hi, this is your business, and today I'm going to talk about roots and soil. What are roots? What are soil? Soil is the mixture of organic matter and minerals in the soil that allow plants to grow. Soil has three types: loam, sandy, and clay soil. Clay soil particles are tightly packed. If you pour water in clay, in a bucket full of clay, and you pick it and put some in your hand and squeeze it, they stick together. But for sand, it loses water, it doesn't hold water, so they'll just pour out. But loam is a mixture of the two at a very big percentage. So if you pour water in a loam soil, and you pick it up and put it in your hand and squeeze it, and you open it, little falls out, but the rest still holds together. Now, what are roots? Roots are the part of a plant that make sure that they have enough food. They gather minerals and water from the soil, and even sometimes store food. Without soil, no one will survive on Earth, because that's what allows plants to grow, and so the herbivores can eat them. And so the cycle can continue. That was Obis Mix, and I just finished talking about roots and soil. Thank you.